5th of December. Trying to fill the moose tag. A license for bull only or calf. I just saw a moose track there, then fresh. But I don't see anything. This is right just in from my cabin. A good spot for moose. Every time anything moves there, it's killed. It was right by the road. I'm wondering what that track is right there. It's not a fox. And there's not a coyote or anything like that. Something smaller than that. It looks like a cat or a kitten. We're 11 or 12 kilometers in the country. And I don't know if it was a cat or what it is. Strange. There's two there, actually. Might be a hardy fox. Now, I caught one years ago, and they carried on similar to that. Strange to have a hardy fox around or even, but I did catch one up with a cabin. Anyway, just wondering if you could tell me what that is. Two tracks. There's the tracks again. And they're just dodging and walking along, two tracks. It's definitely not a fox, I know that for a fact. Some people might say it's a fox, but it's not a fox. Or not not our fox, red fox. Could be a hardy fox, probably. Fox sign there this morning. Down over across there. And a moose track right there going down right in the trail.
Who's gone down there?
Gone down the trail. There's something now. I'm coming up the trail and the moose is coming down the trail. Clamped it all on right there. And went into the woods right there, right atop my coyote snare frigger. Hell yeah, he was running down there. I guess Todd Odin down there. Yeah, right through right there. Right up through the coyotes there. Son of a gun, boy. Oh, took that out of her. Yeah. Anyway. This is a lynx track there. He jumped off that rock. Landed on this rock here. That one right there, I guess. And landed on that one over there. So, a good spot for the trap. Yep, big moose too, what? One of the woods right there. Whew, smells moose. He was also up on that rock right there. Anyway, so, he crossed. Let him put some snares there for him. Lynx season's open 3 days now. I got one snare right there. Another snare right there. I'm going to put another one just going up along there. Yep. No, it's not the dog. Because I don't have one. Snare here. Snare right there. Two snares there for a lynx or fox. Two more lynx snares. Right there. And the rev snare. Right there. Anyway, there's lynx around here, so. Yeah. Okay. Another hotter. This morning.
Oh, you got him caught. Yeah. Under the log right there. Well, anyway, I'll get that one out. So, yeah. Anyway, he's not very big, but still otter. Put him back again.